Meet the newest Cub Crafters engine model, a thrilling, fuel-injected 186-horsepower engine that continues the tradition of innovation that has long been the hallmark of Cub Crafters. We flew the first Cub Crafters airplane equipped with this powerful engine from Yakima, Washington, to the EAA Air Venture Show in Oshkosh, where it was overwhelmingly received. Oshkosh was an extraordinary show for us. While we sold more than 20 aircraft, the big news was our announcement to offer Cub Crafters stock through a unique public offering. For the first time in our 42-year history, anyone, enthusiasts, customers, and investors alike, could participate in our future by acquiring shares. Talk about well-received. Within a few weeks, more than 2,000 people reserved more than 24 million in shares, just about half of our $50 million goal. It was a flying start. If you missed us at the Air Venture Show in Oshkosh, you don't have to miss this rare investment opportunity to join the Cub Crafters family. We will continue to take non-binding reservations as we finalize our SEC filing, just a few short weeks away. As the industry leader in the design and manufacture of backcountry aircraft, we are pleased to invite you to join us in flight.